Elliot, you're looking to transition from rugby league into boxing.
Yeah, well, I'm coming up to like the last year of my contract. You know, I don't really want to leave it to chance with it. I thought, and I've always like fancied the chances of, you know, having a crack at boxing. And then one of my mates, introduced me to this
gym.
I was
going to ask, how did you find this place then?
Yeah, so basically someone saw me doing a bit of pad work with my mates just for fun. And they introduced me, brought me down here, introduced me to Seb.
Did you know Sonny or Matt?
No, I didn't know anyone really. My mate Shrapt, who had been down here before.
Are you from Hull as well?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm from East Hull. So I'm from the other end.
I'm lost, because I'm from Manchester. East Hull and West Hull, come here. What part of Hull is this then?
This is West Hull.
This is West Hull?
Yeah.
Well, that's because Tommy Coyle has two gyms, doesn't he?
Yeah.
He has two amateur gyms. One in West Hull, one in East Hull.
Yeah.
So when you say East Hull, is that over the water or?
No, it's just like the other side of town.
See, I'm a total novice.
Yeah.
I haven't a clue.
It don't really mean anything, but.
No, it does though, people, if you're from Hull.
People from West Hull are very jealous of people from East Hull, so they create a rivalry.
Is that because you know how to dance?
Yeah, that's it, they can't dance.
Give us a little bit. You see this demonstration before.
Can dance better than.
So why are you finding it then? Because you've not been in the gym that long, have you? But from me watching you before on the speedball and the bags and just generally our little workout here, I wouldn't have known that you'd never fought before.
Yeah, well, I don't really know myself, but everyone says that I'm picking it up quite fast, and obviously getting to train with like Sonny and Marcus, you know, you're learning a lot. There's not really anyone bad in the gym,
no.
You know, so. Watching other people, keep your going fast.
And obviously you're in great shape, got some guns on you there.
Yeah.
So what weight are you going to be competing at?
Well, we've been talking about cruiserweight, so that's probably, mm-hmm. That's probably
what weight are you now then?
About 95 kilos.
Oh right, so yeah.
So trim down easily.
Have you got any idols in boxing? Have you ever watched it before? Have you been to shows before? What?
I've only really ever watched big fights, but I've been watching a bit of a few Tony Bellew fights and Usyk fights.
Yeah. Yeah,
to pick things up. Hopefully learn from them.
Because obviously Sonny Taylor's a big fan of Usyk, isn't he?
Yeah.
So it's hard to say, isn't it? Because you've not boxed yet before, but what would be your ideal scenario going forward? You know what I mean? Would you like to do, a couple of years in the amateurs? Because are you 20?
Yeah, I'm 20. I'd like to go as far as I can go with it, really, you know. It's big things to say, and obviously I'm miles off, but if I could, you know, if I could go to the Olympics, I'd go to the Olympics. If I'd be a good pro, turn pro, just whatever.
But I suppose being in this place, being surrounded by good kids, and the quality of not just the lads that are here, but the kids that come here to spar, I believe you moved down with the big heavyweight Cash Alley.
Yeah, I've been down with him a couple of times and a few rounds with Cash.
Well, you know, that must give you great confidence,
yeah.
To go around moving guys, yeah. You've been around with some of the best guys in the world.
Yeah, I've actually been down to Junior Witter's gym a couple of times as well and learned a lot from him.
Yeah.
So I'm good, yeah. The best thing to do is just go all over and learn.
Well, that's the good thing what Seb does with his fights.
Yeah.
He's took Sonny all over the country, sparring some of the best guys around there. And the way he's come on is quite phenomenal. So I presume you'll be looking at that and thinking, well, that could be the route I go down to.
Yeah, hopefully, yeah.
Yeah, well, that's listen, I'm looking forward to whether I catch you on, because I film the amateur scene, whether I catch you on there, or you make a quick transition, you turn over, because I know that I've worked with a lot of rugby league players before, and they seem to make the transition into boxing quite simple, and we know it's not.
Yeah, well, obviously we're used to taking a lot of hits and stuff like that, so, yeah. And used to listening to people shouting at you a lot.
listen, Elliot, good luck for whatever comes your way, mate. And like I say, hopefully I'll catch up with you soon, whether it's at a show or when it's down here, and we'll be talking more when we know a little bit more.
Yeah, nice one, cheers.
All right, Elliot, take care, mate.
Yeah. Bye.
For all boxing info, news and latest interviews, amateur and pro, across the north, click and subscribe. VIP Boxing Promotions. Also, Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.